Did you know legendary actress Sridevi never wanted her daughters Janhvi Kapoor and Khushi Kapoor to become an actress? In fact, she wanted her elder daughter Janhvi Kapoor to become a doctor. In a recent interview, Janhvi said that there were a lot of sounds, there was a lot of ayo, but I think she knew that the bug had bitten this poor girl. She added, "When I was a kid, she really wanted me to become a doctor." But Janhvi believes she didn't have the intellect to become a doctor. The actress fondly remembers having the career conversation with her mother. She further revealed that it was her chilled-out dad, Boni Kapoor, who eased Sridevi into the idea of Janhvi becoming a film star. Eventually, Sridevi changed her mind when her daughter was persistent about becoming an actress. She finally understood Janhvi is serious about it. Everyone is looking forward to see Janhvi Kapoor on the big screen, who strikingly resembles Sridevi. Janhvi is all set to make her debut with Ishan Khattar in the movie Dhadak, releasing this Friday.